body.
They arrested me before I could start my...
Fought long and hard. Now it's time to finish this. General Zod is a war criminal, imprisoned in the Phantom Zone for his fanatical obsession with Kryptonian supremacy. When Lex freed him to aid the fight against Brainiac, Zod was able to take over the fortress's Sunstone Matrix. We must stop him, or Brainiac won't have an Earth to assimilate.
The last thing we need is more Kryptonians on my planet. Take them down!
Zod, I see Ursa and Nan are still at your side, and that you've managed to activate the Sunstone Crystal Matrix to enhance your own abilities.
Kal-El, I give you one last chance. Fight by our side. We will use the Sunstones to recreate a better, more glorious Krypton here on Earth. Or refuse, and perish with the human animals you champion instead.
I'll die to defend Earth.
Death it is, then! Afraid of the glory and might that is our heritage. Krypton will rise again.
Goodbye.
Another alien menace banished. If only they were all so easy. Eh, Superman? Those Sunstones could give the human race unimaginable power. And you want to leave them here? You're mad. They're coming with me. Once I use this resonator, I'll imagine you'll be too busy in the Phantom Zone to interfere.
Sorry, Lex. Those devices aren't coded for me.
Ugh! This isn't over, Kryptonian. Count on it.
Hero or villain, without you, Brainiac and Zod would have taken the fortress. Thank you. And now I think you better go before you start getting any bright Lex Luthor-style ideas. Oracle, ping calculator to ready to teleport. Your transport is ready. I advise you to leave before our truce ends. I'd rather count you all as allies than as enemies. We'll all need our strength to fight Brainiac.